know you wouldn't, Tom. You're just saying that because you haven't had the time to think about it that I have. If we'd attacked, we might have been counterattacked and sunk. Even if we hadn't been, the rest of the task force might have held us down so long we'd never have gotten our report off in time. You'd have done just what I did, because you had to.
Remember the Moroccan? That club I always wanted to build. Now I'm going to do it. I'm going to build the biggest, swankiest, lushest hotel in the country. Right across the state line, gambling is wide open and legitimate. And I'm going to put on shows that are going to make Ziegfeld look sick. Show business. I'll show them all.